struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is going to be good. In addition to that, it's what matters that this match comes to you live from the same city that hosted the historic SummerSlam in 1992.
And the DDT.
There it is. It's now suplex. Ooh, vicious double axe handle. Elbow drop.
Houston, he has become relentless at this point. Things are really going his way now.
Thank you.
let's take another look at these guys in action.
Put the entire WWE roster on notice with that victory. What a way to kick. Okay, guys, here we go. The club's biggest member, Luke Gallows, is in action here tonight.
And he's a true good player if there ever was one.
And off the tag is Carl Anderson.
Set him up for the leg sweep.
Nicely done.
In off the tag. No one's backing down here. What an impasse.
Controlling the tempo. Working for control.
And now here's Carl Anderson.
Controlling the tempo.
Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand? And now it's Carl Anderson
in full control.
Here we go with Carl Anderson.
Working for control. Controlling the tempo.
Carl Anderson here.
Oh, nasty impact.
Setting up. Looks like.
Samoan driver.
Breaking down the opponent.
Four. Five. Six. One. Two.
Spinning kick in the gut.
Three.
Suplex, very effective.
It's having a good time in there.
Eight. Nine. One.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
Three.
some good hits.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary.
Now let's take a look back at these guys in action.
Here are your winners, Luke Gallows and Carl Anderson.
Strategy fell into place with that victory.
At the risk of getting ahead of myself, if this guy keeps winning matches like that, we better reserve some room for him in the Hall of Fame.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Looks like we're ready to kick this thing off. In addition to that, it's worth mentioning that this match comes to you live from the same city that hosted the historic SummerSlam in 1992. Working for control. Controlling the tempo.
Oh, yeah, here's Curt Hawkins. Ooh, what impact.
Backing down here, controlling the tempo.
Here.
continue.
Tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
These competitors are squaring off, looking to outmatch each other.
It's going to be a tall task for one of these two.
In addition to that, it's worth mentioning that this match comes to you live from the same city that hosted the historic SummerSlam in 1992.
Working for control.
Boom, what impact!
It's come down to a battle of attrition right now.
In full control, controlling the tempo. working for control. Controlling the tempo. Techniques are on point. She's in full control now. Man, nasty STO. She's got to remember to get back to the ring before the referee's 10 count.
This is how you establish control.
Are you kidding me?
All night long.
Six. Seven.
Back in from the floor.
singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen.
I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And guys, this is a match that this London crowd likely thought they'd never see. Zack Ryder is a force in the ring. Great reversal.
I gotta say, impressed.
Look at a catch him off guard. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, this is way too early for the win.
He drops.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Not an option.
Explain the
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, and his partner from New Jersey, weighing in at 100. And their opponents first, from Mumbai, India, weighing in at 242 pounds, Sheik.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
And his partner from India, weighing in at 172 pounds, Roy Heath Ray Joe.
Plenty of star power in this tag team match, guys, wouldn't you say? The tag team action underway here. In addition to that, it's worth mentioning that this match comes to you live from the same city that hosted the historic SummerSlam in 1992. Ooh. Harsh impact. Come on. Nine. Can he end it quickly? What a curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
The Kyle and Elbow tie up in a battle for control here.
Looking for the quick pin. Very curious move to go for a pinball at this point.
Thank you for tuning in tonight, folks. We hope you enjoyed that great match.
The following contest is a triple threat match, making her way to the ring from New Jersey, Diana Precious.
Byron, what's the game plan for these superstars heading into this triple threat match?
Michael, a lot of times you'll see a competitor lurking in the weeds.
Missouri, Jordan Grace.
Byron, are you at all surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now?
Not the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
Guys, a win here would go a long way in proving that she is as good as she claims to be.
And on the flip side, Cole, a loss could be very damaging.
From Australia, T. Neil Dashing.
Byron, if there's been a more highly anticipated triple threat match in recent memory, I can't recall it.
Me neither, Michael. Given the three competitors involved here, I think it's safe to say that heading in, this is among the most eagerly anticipated triple threat matches in recent memory.
Earlier today, guys, she told me just how proud she is of what she's done in the ring as of late.
But if I know her, Michael...
The superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go!
I'd love if we put somebody like a...
Connor, George Hackenschmidt in a time machine to get their thoughts on a triple threat match like this.
What impact.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Back.
What's this?
It's an angle driver. This might be big.
She was looking for.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Wasn't expecting that. Can't stop me in your tracks.
She's in control.
Oh,
the action, and that one was no exception. Take a look.
Tonight.
And folks, I am happy to report that this triple threat match we just saw is now trending worldwide.
The fans are eating it up. Loud and proud.
Okay.
I guess ego matters in this business.
Definitely a fan favorite. I wonder what this could be all about.
Feeling we would start this way.
Oh, this should be good.
This could honestly be about a few things. Let's find out.
Bad doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars.
Not exactly oozing confidence, huh?
Not feeling the love for that superstar.
Might want to check that ego at the door.
Somebody needs to count the 10.
Mixing it up. Loud and proud. Well, okay.
One of the most popular superstars in the WWE, no question.
No love between these superstars, that's for sure.
Poking the bear.
They say pride comes before the fall. We shall see.
Looks like the fear is real.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
It's go time, fellas. And guys, this is a match that this London crowd likely thought they'd never see.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 200 pounds, Crazy Steve.
The atmosphere inside.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, one half of the Morse.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
All right, that's it.
And I'd say he's among the most fearless superstars on the roster today.
I can't argue that, Michael. I mean, he'll pretty much do absolutely anything inside the ring.
Let's just call it for what it is, an all-out brawl. This match is not an impressive display of holds. This is a war. A war where two men are going to attempt to tear each other limb from limb and pulverize one another beyond recognition. And we have a front row seat.
In addition to that, it's worth mentioning that this match comes to you live from the same city that hosted the historic SummerSlam in 1992.
Oh, able to counter.
Kicks directly to the chest.
Waist lock. No, no.
My goodness.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on this play.
I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
Snap suplex. Going
Ooh, I knew that.
What's he got in mind?
at some of the action from the previous match.
Here is your winner, Morse.
Big victory for him here in this one. This guy looks like he's ready to tear through the entire locker room. But I wouldn't put it past him.
With that win in the books, we must now...
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Nashville, Tennessee, weighing in at 232 pounds, Eric Young!
I actually heard Eric Young ditch the rest of Sanity because they weren't crazy enough.
I was there the night Young and Sanity won the NXT tag titles and handed AOP their first ever loss. There is a method to this man's madness.
And his opponent from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 235 pounds, Jake Dean R.
Here we go, and it sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
And I'd be remiss if I didn't at least mention the high level of respect with which he competes.
And it really is so refreshing, Michael. I wish more...
And there's one thing you can count on when it comes to Eric Young. It's that he will not hesitate to use his body as a weapon.
Oh, he's out of his mind.
And guys, this is a match that this London crowd likely thought they'd never see.
Four.
What's he gonna do with it? Tossed around like a rag doll. He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's gotta find a way out of that corner.
Oh, saw it coming.
Uh-oh, I'm afraid to think what's gonna happen next.
Effects of that last hit.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Kick to the gut. Shot from behind. He don't want to be up there.
Well, absolutely not. Watch this. Something.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.